researchers from Oxford University say they've made a breakthrough in the race to find a vaccine for the deadly coronavirus.
If we can get an effective vaccine, we will be able to vaccinate very large numbers of people because we can manufacture this vaccine at scale. And that will allow people to get back to normal life, hopefully, after they are vaccinated.
Stage 2 trials on 1,077 people conducted in the UK found that the vaccine provided a spike in immunity, both for T cell and antibodies, within 28 days. The success was a significant step forward after Oxford University researchers repurposed a vaccine they had been developing for years for another illness to tackle COVID-19.
This is a positive result, but again, there is a long way to go. These are phase one studies. We now need to move into larger scale real world trials, but it is good to see more data and more products moving into this very important phase of vaccine discovery, and we congratulate our colleagues for the progress they have made.
The British government has already ordered 1 million doses of the drug to be delivered by September, and there were hopes that millions more could be delivered by Christmas if the stage 3 trial was successful. Minor side effects like headaches, fatigue, and chills were able to be treated with paracetamol.
So we can say that the safety profile is as we expected, but is the vaccine safe for what you mean for the general public? We need larger scale clinical trials, but all the results so far are certainly promising.